Animal Sciences is the perfect undergraduate degree program for students who want to work with animals. They begin with a good foundation in the basic sciences, and then they go on to learn scientific principles and how to apply them to the management and biology of various animal species, especially as it applies to animal production here in the tropics.
The Animal Science program at the University of Hawaii, although it prepares you for veterinary school, it is not solely a pre-veterinary program. It enables you to be able to work in a variety of agricultural industries and livestock industries. You can also work doing research. I think our Animal Science program does a fantastic job at preparing us for the real world and preparing us to be successful professionals.
Animal Sciences focuses on developing the knowledge and skills needed to successfully raise and manage animals, rather than just studying animals as they are in their natural environment. Our goal is to create a well-rounded student that is properly prepared for a career working with animals or to go on and complete an advanced degree.
One thing I love most about this program is that it provides a very engaging curriculum and hands-on experiences that you won't get in other programs. And I believe the curriculum and experiences I've gained from the program allowed me to prepare for my application and admission to veterinary school.
Animal Sciences goes beyond the basic life sciences and teaches students the anatomy of various species of animals, animal physiology, animal nutrition, animal reproduction, genetics, animal breeding, meat sciences, and so much more. Depending on their interests and career goals, students will take classes in beef production, swine production, aquaculture, and a number of relevant animal science elective courses. I think that our faculty are one of the Animal Science program's greatest assets. They are internationally recognized and have active research and extension programs. Yet, because of the small class sizes, students are able to work closely with them and get to know them.
So definitely one of the highlights of the Animal Science program is it enables us to work with graduate students and PhD students. And I think that's what really separates us from a lot of the other science majors. We're able to work hand in hand with these grad students and with these PhD students. And I think it gives us a great taste of what it means to be professional. And it also gives us someone to look up to.
One of the things that I find exciting about the Animal Sciences program is its flexibility. It provides so many career options for our students. In fact, the current state veterinarian is a CTAHR graduate and is a good example of how our students can apply the animal production principles here in Hawaii and play a key role in the agricultural community and beyond.